How to change location on Snapchat Maps. So if you want to change the location on your Snapchat Maps, then first open up your Snapchat application. Here you can go for the profile, which is on the upper left, and then you can go for settings, which is on the upper right, or you can simply go back and here you may have maps, snap map, right? Tap on the snap map and it will take you to the location settings. So from here, you need to simply turn on your ghost mode, or if you turn off your ghost mode, your friends will know your location. So if you want to let other people know your location, then you need to simply turn that off and the other person will be able to see your location. If you want to change your location on Snapchat Maps, then there is no fixed way to change that. But what you need to do is you need to simply go back from your Snapchat, because we don't have that option on Snapchat. You can open up your Play Store and then you can download the third-party applications like Changing Location or Change Location applications. Here you will have the fake GPS, or you can simply choose any one of these applications. And once you install the application, you can simply change your location on your Snapchat Maps. So that's it. That's how you can change the location. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.